financing the free SHS education without looking at the heritage fund.
So government should not touch the heritage fund?
We are not touching the heritage fund.
But the finance minister, the senior minister, mentioned that he's going to finance the free senior education with the heritage fund.
Are you sure that's what he said?
He mentioned it.
He mentioned, but he didn't say that.
He said it.
No. As far as I know, he alluded at looking at all the options for us to be able to finance education.
Is the heritage fund part of the options?
I'm not sure we are considering that. I think we have enough resources from our envelope to be able to do it without touching the heritage fund. I don't expect us to.
So you are saying that we will not touch the heritage fund as far as funding of the free senior higher education is concerned?
We will not touch the heritage fund for the senior high school program that the president has right now. There is going to be a budgetary allocation for that, and it does not include the heritage fund.